away!
So Carver's the reason you became an actor, huh?
What? Listen to me. This is my fucking show. I did the work, I raised the money, I arranged the fucking press.
Oh, Jesus. They called me for an interview. I told them the first thing that came into my head.
Really?
The cover of the art section, for Christ's sake.
That came to your, fuck the art section. You told them the first thing that came to your head. Right, because that's you, Mike, right? You're Mr. Natural. Mr. Fuck the scene just there at my massive hard-on, right? That's the truth of the moment.
Did you think it was massive?
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. You don't get hard on my stage unless I tell you to.
Your stage?
Yeah.
Oh, let me tell you something. This stage has belonged to a lot of great actors,
really?
But you are not one of them,
really?
Pal.
So you wrote your own lines, huh?
Ow! I did,
yeah,
actually.
You wrote a few changes and you mumbled a little bit. You self-absorbed.
Hey, I'm self-absorbed.
Yeah,
look at
yeah,
you.
Yeah, you nobody's spiteful piece of shit.
Nobody.
Yeah.
My massive hard-on got 50,000 views.
I can't play with this dildo gets more than that. Get the fuck out of here.
Care.
Yes, you do.
No,
you
I'm
care.
A theater actor,
I don't give a shit. You care. Everybody says, oh, Mike is so honest.
Listen,
in the interview, your father was a drunk like Carver. Is that true, Mac? Is that true?
No, no.
Because my father was. My father was a mean fucking drunk. You understand?
Okay.
He beat the shit out of us. That was okay, though, you know, because at least he was beating us. He wasn't thinking about taking us out to his tool shed. Because when we got out the tool shed, that son of a bitch would smile like it. Say, you want to get down on your knees and unbuckle my belt? Or do you want me to take it off and use it on you? After a while, I made myself numb, so, you know. But my sister.
Okay, okay, okay. Hey, 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 hey. Hey. Oh, God. I didn't know. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That's fucking horrible, man.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. It's also not true. See, I can pretend to.
Oh!
Don't fuck with me, Mike. I'm telling you.
You're a little bit crazy. You know what?
No,
you should start using
yeah,
that.
Yeah, yeah, you have
stage.
No fucking idea. So working with Rick and Thompson's like waltzing with a monkey? Huh?
I might have said that.
Yeah,
back.
You. Come on. Let's go. Come on.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why don't you come get on. Your wings in your fucking bird suit,
oh.
Man?
Ow! Hey! Turn to fake! Turn to fake! Ow! Ow!
I'm gonna crab up on your ass and choke you out! I'm gonna fucking choke you out!
Get off! What are you looking at?
What are you gonna do? You gonna replace me? You gonna go get fucking Ryan Gosling or some shit? What do you think my friend Tabitha's gonna do to you in the time, fucking chill-a-ton?